natural talent to be president.
She's very talented, and she has a husband that I also like very much.
He was impeached.
Hillary Clinton was the worst Secretary of State in the history of the United States.
Stop it.
Hillary Clinton, how did she do as Secretary of State? Probably above and beyond everybody else. I'm the only one of the sages that said we should not go into Iraq.
Are you for invading Iraq?
Yeah, I guess so.
Let's say Hillary is president.
I think she's really good. I think she does a good job.
I'm very pro-life.
I'm very pro-choice. There has to be some form of money.
I am pro-choice in every respect.
This guy used a filthy, disgusting word on television, and he should be ashamed of himself, and he should apologize, okay? I'm gonna bomb the shit out of him. We'll beat the shit out of him.
Political bullshit.
You're not gonna raise that fucking price.
Devastating impact.
I'm worth many billions of dollars. Probably I'll sue her.
She's married to a man who got him.
I will build the wall, and Mexico's going to pay for it, and they'll be happy to pay for it.
I'm not going to pay for that fucking wall.
Well, I just don't respect her. I have no respect for her. I'm not getting paid for this. I get big breaths. I get ratings.
Like shutting the fuck up.
Call me the ratings machine.
This guy,
you know, you can see there was blood coming out of her eyes. Blood coming out of her wherever.
You call women you don't like fat pigs?
She's a slob.
It was well beyond Rosie O'Donnell.
Yes.
And scream, you're disgusting. You're disgusting.
Well, I just don't respect her.
He once told a contestant on Celebrity Apprentice it would be a pretty picture to see her on her knees.
Excuse me, you dropped to your knees.
Yes.
I begged to do this, and I said, I'm looking around.
It must be
right.
A pretty picture you dropped to your knees.
Dennis, some other people said you, and in the end...
Probably I'll sue her, because it would be fun. I'd like to take some money out of her fat ass pockets.
Does that sound to you like the temperament of a man we should elect as president?
I could stand in the middle of Fifth Avenue and shoot somebody, and I wouldn't lose any voters, okay?
You are part of the war on women. The war on women.